हाय फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप तो आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे। वेलकम इन माय न्यू वीडियो। टुडे इन वीडियो आई व्हाट आर द स्टेप्स व्हिच आर फॉर कैंपस प्लेसमेंट। सपोज यू वांट टू पार्टिसिपेट इन कैंपस प्लेसमेंट, देन व्हाट आर द स्टेप्स, वन बाय वन आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट दैट। ओके, फर्स्टली योर सीएमए फाइनल रिजल्ट विल कम, and at the time of your result, institute will give you a link on the bottom side of your result ki if you are interested to participate in campus placement, then please click on the above link or on the blue link. Okay, and after clicking that link, you will get a form. You will get a form in which some details are required to be filled, like your basic details, means your name, father's name, mother name, your address and all the things, and other things about academic education, like your 10th, 12th, what are the marks you obtained during your class 10th and 12th, and about your higher education, it means BCom, MCom, master degree, and your CMA. Then how many attempts you were taken for qualifying CMA, they will also ask that thing. Okay, and what are the percentage you will get during your CMA inter as well as final. So they will ask you the all these questions in the in that form, and after completing that form, you just submit that with your latest updated CV in PDF format or in Word format. Okay, after filling your pre-campus placement form, institute will conduct a pre-campus placement orientation program within next 5 to 6 days. Okay, what will be in that orientation program? Institute will conduct 12 days orientation program in which they will guide you ki how to prepare for campus placement, how to make your effective resume, and how to prepare for group discussion, personal interview. They will also give you some classes related to company law amendments, GST amendments, and many more. Okay. On the basis of after that, step third, on the basis of details submitted by you, companies will shortlist you. On the basis of details which were you submit your in your form, company will select you for interview or for GD round. Okay. All the details will uploaded on the website. Next question is, what are the steps in interviews, like routine test, group discussion, personal interview? Which types of sessions, which types of interviews conducted by the companies? Every company have a different criteria, different point of view for an interview. Like in case of Nestle will conduct a written test as well as GD, and after that a personal interview. Okay, in case of L&T, they will conduct a written test and personal interview. So it will differ from company to company. Some companies will conduct firstly written test, after that personal interview. Some company will firstly conduct group discussion, and after that personal interview. And some companies will conduct all the three things: written test, group discussion, and personal interview. Okay, what are the questions will ask in your written test? In written test, they will ask you all questions related to the things which were you already read during your past examination, like related to financial accounting, GST, company law, cost accounting, and all the things. That is totally MCQ based paper, and they will give you a OMR sheet, and just fill that OMR sheet and you will submit to them. And after that, they will shortlisted the number of candidates, and they say ki you will come in your personal interview. Okay, and if your personal interview round will clear, then you are they will give you an offer letter or a joining letter in which your CTC, your date of joining, your place of joining, all things will mention. Okay, so that is the complete process of CMA campus placement. Thanks for watching this video. Bye. Take care. Best of luck.